हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग इंजीनियरिंग सर्विस प्री 2018 मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग पेपर क्वेश्चन नंबर 137 इज स्टेटमेंट 1 नॉन विस्कस फ्लो बिटवीन टू प्लेट्स हेल्ड पैरेलल विद ए वेरी स्मॉल स्पेसिंग बिटवीन देम इज एन एग्जांपल ऑफ इरोटेशनल फ्लो. स्टेटमेंट 2 फोर्स वर्टेक्स इंप्लाइज इरोटेशनल फ्लो. ऑप्शंस आर ऑप्शन ए Both statement 1 and statement 2 are individually true and statement 2 is the correct explanation of statement 1. Option B, both statement 1 and statement 2 are individually true but statement 2 is not the correct explanation of statement 1. Option C, statement 1 is true but statement 2 is false. Option D, statement 1 is false but statement 2 is true. So here for irrotational flow we should have omega z equal to 0 and omega z is 1 by 2 curl v by curl x minus curl u by curl y. So as there is no change in v in x direction and there is no change in u in y direction, so curl v by curl x is equal to curl u by curl z, sorry, curl u by curl y is equal to 0. So this quantity becomes 0 for non-viscous flow because velocity doesn't will not change. Okay, so the first statement is correct. Okay, so first statement is correct and second statement, force vertex implies irrotational flow. For force vertex, constant angular velocity is imparted to the flow. Omega is constant, so as omega is there, so flow is rotational, it is not irrotational, so that statement is wrong, so answer is option C. Option C means statement 1 is true but statement 2 is false.